हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर अगेन विथ ईच अदर फॉर स्टडी. थ्रू दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट इफ क्लॉज. बिफोर दिस वी हैव लर्न अ पोयम इफ. माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी देयर इन द पोयम इफ. इफ इज प्लेइंग, द वर्ड इफ इज प्लेइंग द रोल ऑफ connection, connecting word. But it was at the first in the statement. Maximum statements in the poem if has started by if, but if has played the role of connecting word. My dear friends, such kind of sentences where if is playing role of conjunction is examples of if clause. In clause there are two sentences, you know very well, subordinate and main clause, and there must be a connecting word. Then when if is connecting word for main clause and subordinate clause, these statements are example of if clause. Okay, so let us see more examples of if clause. If I study, I will pass the exam. Be careful about tenses. If I studied, I would pass the exam. If I had studied, I would have passed the exam. Now you can easily identify subordinate clause and main clause. You know very well, main clause are independent sentence. Which one is independent here? Obviously the second one, statements in each sentence are independent in meanings, so they are main clauses and these are subordinate clauses. If I study, if I studied, if I had studied, all these three sentences are subordinate clauses and these three sentences are main clauses. My dear friends, according to the tense of all these sentences, you can conclude that if the in the example of if clause, if the main clause is in simple present tense, then subordinate clause will be in simple future tense. If main clause is in simple present tense, then subordinate clause will be in simple future tense. Main clause is in simple past tense and subordinate clause will be would plus base form of verb. And if main clause is in past perfect tense, then subordinate clause will be would plus have plus past participle. Let's see the examples. If I like it, I will buy it. Here subordinate clause is given into simple present tense, then it we have to fill the statement, we have to complete the statement, then by following the rules what we have discussed earlier, we can write here, if I like it, I will buy it. In second statement, if thereafter some blank is given and we have to fill that blank according to the statement, and the second part of the statement is given to you, you would catch the train. Now this is according to the situation and the sentence tense of the sentence, you have to fill that blank. Then we can write here, if you came on time, you will catch the train. Why? Because you came on time, simple past tense according to the rule. Thereafter in the third example, you can see, if she had obeyed her parents, this is given to you and you have to complete the statement. If she had obeyed her parents, then I can write here, she would have settled. if she had obeyed her parents, she would have settled. So my dear friends, according to these examples, you can also complete the given sentences by using the formulas, the rules what we have learned in this video, and all these are suitable for the if clause. So all the best for your activity. Do it positively and all the best.